For some reason, I was genuinely glad to see Anna, my pain-in-the-ass partner. She finally stopped those wicked jokes of hers. Looks like she's ashamed of having left her partner at the battlefield.
By the way, a traveling gun merchant stopped here for the night, so you could take a look at his merchandise.
That's a great idea, girlie. Help an old man survive these troubled times.
So,
buy some guns.
What's going on?
Stalker team is on the move. Should be here within the hour.
Great.
These are select stock. Perfectly clean and round. Mines don't care if it's mutant or man. Takes anything down just like this.
It's incredible.
These knives are perfect, made of spring steel.
Static. Then, last month, I got St. Petersburg. And they know of us. Somebody flew over there with a plane. A little one.
You can be sure these will fire. Best ones around. Look, you got nowhere to put this. Where would you put that?
I don't know.
Nah, man, you can't carry that much.
There's this city up north. Vorania Zori. There's a nuclear power plant. Some people survived there. I talked to them. Barbarians were laying siege on them, but they still.
Look, you got nowhere to put this. I'm staying till tomorrow, so if you need anything, come right to me.
You could write plays about miserable life. Pack them into the Bolshoi.
Have you ever been to the catacombs?
only ones. Really old church catacombs. No idea how old they could be. They even survived the nuclear bombs. Some people from the church hid here during the war, but they just disappeared. Could have gone to the main metro tunnels or... Well, people say things, you know?
You mean the Big Mama?
Who might that be?
Well, our guys are fast.
Check it out, just in case.
Password! Roadblock!
That's an old one.
I know that voice. Shit, I can't place it. Wait a minute. Could it be Wesnitsky? Traitor.
Anna, what a surprise. I'm no traitor. I never served you in the first place. We'll take this one back.
No!
That's it. Move!
Hmm?